Hi guys, today I got a message from a student, sir, which all colleges are free to apply? I was like, free kaun hai yaar, free college mein kaun application deta yaar? So then I said, achha, free means which are included in the form, like you're buying CAT ka form, so IIM's application all free, and some colleges where you have to separately buy the form. So that's what you understand. Hi guys, we're launching our G strategy program from this week, this Monday, so in case you want to join our crash course for the CAT exam, so please call the numbers. Or you can WhatsApp to attend the demo lecture, or in case you want books, mock, shortcuts, any of the programs. All the best. So, all right. So, I'm looking at the here the top 30 colleges here, which are included. But the colleges which are free, including the form, in once you buy the exam form, it's all free, like IIMS. The moment you fill CAT ka form, it's common. Yeah, I don't need to buy the separately. In fact, tomorrow is the last day to apply. So, should I apply or not apply? So, 22nd of September, you can see that. Okay, go to the link ceteking.com/MBA. I've given this detail for all the colleges, whether you have to separately buy the form, and their last date for all the colleges which are out. Okay, now FMS here, for example, second colleges here. FMS, you have to separately buy the form. ISB, SPGEN, XLRI, IISc Bangalore. Each of them is separately buy the form, not including the CAT exam. Okay, now. Next, JBIMS is common. I mean, the moment you fill CET ka form, JBIMS is included in that. IIT Bombay separate, IFT common. Common mean the moment you fill IFT ka form, it'll common. MDI separate, it's common with a TestNet ka form exam. NITI separate, IIT Delhi, SIBM, Narsi Monji separate, Sydenham College common. The moment you fill CAT ka form. Now, NMET ka exam is separate, NMMS is separate. Yep, Sydenham is common. XIMB Bhubaneswar set way separate, IIT Kharagpur, Great Lakes, IMT Ghaziabad, other IITs. So alright, so I am in these places, taking the workshop for CAT 21, CD 22. In case you want to attend, just call any of the numbers given here. Alright, so moving on, SMHRD, IIT Kharagpur, Great Lakes, IMT Ghaziabad, IITs all separately need to buy the form. MICA is common, the moment you fail MICAT exam, it will be common in that. SRCC, DFS, Delhi U, DU based colleges all separate. Bokani will incur separate. Pumba and COIP will be common with the CET exam. Alright, so this is the list of the top 29, top 30 colleges. For example, now IIMS, if I summarize, IIMS and CET based colleges, JB, Sydenham, COIP is all free. Okay, MS program. Okay, TIS, IFT, TIS and MICA is free. Yeah, apart from this, every college you want to buy the form, you have to pay separately. Every college in this list, you have to separately buy the form. Now, you might be saying, dhanda khol rakha hai, to business khol ke rakha hai, colleges ne loot rahe hain humko, ye hai, wo, bhaiya, mat karo apply. Kaun bola aapko apply karne ke liye? You focus on only IIMS, going to IIMS, get to IIMS, going to JB, go to JB. If you score less, then you have to fill the form. Bhai, business to har jagah hai, this is what you are thinking also. पैसा डबल ट्रिपल फोर टाइम, मैं आज चार लाख कमाता हूँ MBA करके, आई एल बी अर्निंग 30 लाख का पैकेज. इफ यू कैन ऑल्सो थिंक ऑफ मेकिंग मनी, द कॉलेज ऑल्सो थिंकिंग ऑफ मेकिंग मनी, इट्स अ विशियस साइकिल. मत करो, आपको नहीं करना, ना करो अप्लाई. सो IIMS इज ऑल इंक्लूडेड, CET बेस्ड कॉलेज, JB, Sydenham इंक्लूडेड, एंड IFT टेस्ट का सेपरेट टू बाय द फॉर्म. Alright, so go to the link ceteking.com/MBA. You can find out all these colleges, and I'm going to update the last day to apply as well here. All the best.